Now, Chief Meteorologist Brian Davis and your Storm Team 2 forecast.
All right, let's check out that forecast this evening. We're going to be looking at mostly sunny skies for a little while, but quickly cloud up this evening. And as we head toward 9 o'clock and beyond, we'll have a pretty good chance of some showers moving in. But they will be in a weakening mode. There could even be a thunderstorm or two. Right now, those storms are expected to stay below severe limits for us, but we'll keep an eye on them if they don't weaken fast enough. And then tomorrow looks like we're back to dry weather. 8 o'clock, 64, and a mostly cloudy start to the day. And then we'll see a mix of clouds and sun with 71. One at noon and 75 degrees at 5 p.m. Looks like temperatures getting up into the mid to upper 70s tomorrow afternoon. We'll break our streak of 80 degree highs. That will not happen tomorrow, it appears. Weather headlines calling for those weakening showers and thunderstorms overnight. Storms Prediction Center, marginal risk of severe weather, central Indiana, Fort Wayne down about Indianapolis and Evansville. A slight risk farther to the west, and we're not in any highlighted area, but some of those stronger storms could just about make it to our western counties. It'll be dry Tuesday, not as warm, turning less humid, and then nice weather on Wednesday. But finally, some more rain late week, and that'll also be followed by cooler weather, though it'll feel a lot more like October by the weekend. A little bit breezy out there right now. Winds about 10 to 20 miles per hour out of the south and southeast. Still dry on live Doppler 2 HD, but here comes that rain marching across eastern Indiana. That line of thunderstorms, the main threat of severe weather, though, northern Indiana and back into Illinois. But the leading edge of some of these showers could even be pushing up into Wayne County, Indiana in about the next hour, hour and a half, and then eventually heading toward the Dayton area here as we get closer to 9 o'clock and beyond. Low temperatures tonight with that cool front moving in and some of that rain should drop down mostly into the mid-60s, maybe a few low 60s farther to the west, about 64 degrees here in the Dayton area, and then high temperatures tomorrow afternoon around 70 to the north, where we may see a little more cloud cover persistent through the day, a little more sunshine breaking out over the southern Miami Valley in the afternoon with those temperatures getting up into the mid to upper 70s. Then we're back in the upper 70s to near 80 on Wednesday. Clouds been rolling in from the south today, but you can actually see some blue out there now, but more clouds beginning to approach from the west and southwest. And right now in Dayton, 79, south-southeast wind at 18 miles per hour with a relative humidity of 52%. Our weather checkers tonight out in the Fairborn Beaver Creek area, Bill Telsero at 80 degrees. Barbara Richards in Kettering around 81. Tom Wyckoff in Springfield at 79 degrees. Future track forecast, there's the rain area rolling through. And then we get a break in the precipitation late tonight, tomorrow morning, and then we'll be back to dry weather after that. Tonight, breezy and mild, showers developing later this evening. Maybe a little thunder thrown into the mix. 64 the overnight low and breezy with that south wind 10 to 20. Still breezy tomorrow, mixed clouds and sun, not as warm, with a high temperature of 77. And then on Wednesday, mostly sunny, 50s in the morning, high near 80. And then Thursday, we'll see increasing clouds, chance of afternoon showers, low 80s. 70s on Friday, showers, a few thunderstorms, some lingering showers Saturday morning, cooler, 62. And then some nice fall weather Sunday and Monday, lows in the 40s, highs in the 60s.